testing of Kima display unit. For testing, we use 24V DC power supply. When we turn on the power supply, the unit reacts accordingly and we can see the screen lighting up. No further testing is possible due to lack of additional units. It is now clear that Kima display unit is working successfully and it is ready to be delivered to the customer.